This guy has some very round chickens.
Come on, guys! Ha ha.